back to the channel and happy Halloween! It is Halloween today, one of mine and Rexy's favourite ever holidays. Well, today I have a special, if not slightly scary video for you. I'm going to be sharing you some tip top secret ways to tell if your cat is trying to kill you.
Flinging cat litter everywhere. I don't want to alarm you, but this is your cat practicing for burying your body in the garden. Thwarting their efforts by cleaning up after them will hold back their plans. They'll have to start all over again. Sharpening their claws. They have orders to be battle ready at any moment, and so take good care of their claws. If this is going to be the way you go, make sure it isn't by your own furniture, and make sure they have scratch posts around the house. Being stared at. Eye contact is seen as a challenge and a sign of dominance and aggression. If you find yourself in a staring competition with your cat, do not look away. That is a sign of weakness, and an attack will be imminent. Getting under your feet. This is a classic cat assassination tactic. They're trying to trip you up, either to seriously injure you or even end your life. Have you noticed they usually do this when you're about to feed them? This is so you'll drop the food and leave them a victory feast afterwards. Sitting on your laptop or your tablet. This is a lesser known threat. You think they just want the warmth, but they're downloading blueprints and plans for world domination. It's not just your cat, you know, it's all of them worldwide. Check your cat regularly for Bluetooth headsets and craftily hidden memory sticks. Hunting and bringing you dead animals. You'll be told by many people that this is a sign of love and that they are providing for you, but it's not. It's a warning of your eventual fate. Sitting on or pawing at your face while you're in bed. Red alert, they are attempting to suffocate you. They want to make it look like you died in your sleep, therefore avoiding being a suspect. If your cat is in your will, make sure you don't tell them.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope that you enjoyed this fun little video that we put together for you. Me and Rags certainly enjoyed making it for you. Now it's time to announce the winner of the Rags My Cat t-shirt competition for this week. So let's get to it. Now we have a very sweet comment by MV Unicorn Girly. So we have decided that you are going to win a Relax My Cat t-shirt this week. You always leave such lovely comments on our videos, so congratulations. Now all you need to do is email us at relaxmycat@gmail.com with your size and your address, and we'll send the t-shirt over to you as soon as we can. Now if you want to win yourself a Relax My Cat t-shirt, all you need to do is follow these three simple rules. Make sure that you are subscribed to the channel, that you are a member of our notification squad by clicking that little bell button, and most importantly, make sure you comment on this video in the first 60 minutes that it is up. If you follow all these rules, you have yourself a chance of winning a Relax My Cat t-shirt. Thanks again for watching, guys. If you did enjoy the video, please give us a big thumbs up. Head on over to Google to give us a Google review and make us more discoverable. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thanks again, guys, and Rexy and I'll see you next week. Hopefully. She doesn't bump me off.